here. That, again, this town is so amazing, and there are so many incredible musicians and artists all around. And I'm so, my life is just better because of it. I just love it. And this dude, I feel like, stands out even amongst that group. And every time, you know, he's a friend of mine. And so it's always weird when you become friends with super talented people, because you see them, you know, on a regular basis, and you just, sometimes you forget how freaking talented they are. And I heard this, I've heard him sing many, many times, as have you. And I heard him maybe a month ago or so, and I just, like every time, I'm like, my goodness, he is so good. He's such a good singer. And he does it for a living, so I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, please welcome Kris Allen to the stage. So this is an original that Kris wrote today. He gave me some of the chords, and so I haven't heard it, but we'll see. He says it's good.
Hopefully it passes the test.
Yeah, you guys let us know.
Oh, holy night, stars brightly shine. It is a night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pine, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. Praise His holy name. For
All right, well, that's clear. That's it, obviously. I'm not going to go. I guess check out the merch. I'm just kidding. I'm going to play one more, even though I don't want to. I feel like it's a bad idea. I feel like this is poor planning. I blame management. I'm going to play another song. But I do want to, you know, speaking of merch, I